Rose Fleming, and I'm going to recite one of my Valentine's Day poems, which is titled, At the Very Moment When You Make Love to Me. At the very moment when you make love to me, my soul is embedded, which is sweetness, you see. As you touch me with passion, our bodies become hot. I am so thankful for what you got. Suddenly, our bodies become entwined together like two snakes, and we begin to passionately mate. As our bodies begin to feel so great, I am so thankful that you are my mate. Feeling as though my heart could bust, embedded in our moment of passion and lust. Kissing your lips passionately, feeling your heat as our hearts begin to intensely beat. Suddenly coming together as I whisper your name, holding you tightly, feeling no shame. At the very moment when you make love to me, feeling relaxed and totally relieved. Happy Valentine's Day.